Hello friends, I am back with a new video on Indian Navy Day. Hope you'll enjoy it. As you know that the English East India Company was established in 1600. In 1612, Britishers defeated the Portuguese at the Battle of Swalu. After this, the English East India Company built a port and established a small navy at the village of Suwali near Surat, Gujarat. The company named the force the Honorable East India Company's Marine, and the first fighting ship arrived on 5th September 1612. In 1686, they moved the force to Bombay, and there the force was renamed as the Bombay Marine. The Bombay Marine recruited many Indian scars or Indian sailors, but commissioned no Indian officers till 1928. The Navy then fought in the China War of 1840. In recognition of services rendered during various campaigns, Bombay Marine was titled to the Royal Indian Marine in 1892. The first Indian to be granted a commission was Sub-Lieutenant D.N. Mukherjee, who joined the Royal Indian Marine as an engineer officer in 1928. In 1934, the Royal Indian Marine became the Royal Indian Navy, or you can say RIN. The Royal Indian Navy retained its name when India gained independence on 15th August 1947. The name, the Royal Indian Navy, dropped when India became a republic on 26th January 1950 and renamed as the Indian Navy. The Indian Navy is the 7th powerful navy in the world. There are total 15 submarines, which includes the nuclear-powered submarine. The nuclear-powered submarines are Arihant-class submarine and Akula-class submarine. They have nuclear power. Next is the conventional powered submarines, Kalvari class submarine and Sindhu Ghosh class submarine. These both submarines have conventional power. There are landing ships also. The landing ships are naval designation for ships. Some of them are Magar class landing ships and Shardul class landing ships. Now let's discuss some destroyers. Destroyers are nothing but long warships. Some of them are Kolkata class destroyer and Delhi class destroyer. Indian Navy has some frigates also. Frigates are the warships which are used to protect other warships. Some frigates are Godavari class frigate and Brahmaputra class frigate. Do you know that India has only one aircraft carrier? Now, aircraft carrier is nothing but a ship which has a runway for the plane to take off and land on. So India has Kiev class aircraft carrier. Let me suggest you a movie, The Ghaziabad. You will get to know more about the submarines. Thank you guys for watching my video on Indian Navy Day. If you like my video, subscribe my channel and share my video. Thank you.